Earlier this year, you said that you trembled at the thought of Donald Trump becoming president, that he had an instability that bothered you. Now that it's a reality, what are your thoughts?
I'm not really relevant in a sense.
Mr. Howard, always fantastic to get your insights for the viewers. Thank you so much.
Thank you.